And it was a sunny day on the water in Nanaimo. Let's bring in our Yvonne Schalle now to take a look at the weather.
Alissa, it's been another hot one as we round off our weekend. Temperature records falling across the province. Some unofficial numbers with Kamloops getting up to 41.6. Areas near Castlegar and Vernon pushing closer to 40 degrees at 39. Lillooet today hot, 38 degrees, and areas near Golden up to 37.6. We still have heat warnings that remain in effect. We're not seeing much of a reprieve, but in our long-range forecast, there is a break on the way. Quick glance at what it looks like. This is from the Pan Pacific Hotel. We did have some cloud cover. Even a few spots had isolated showers. It's all courtesy of a system just to the south of us, and that did bring some temperatures down, especially along the coast. Now it's inland for the northeastern corners of the province, central and southern half, that we've got the heat warnings that will remain in effect in towards tomorrow. And what we're seeing overnight lows once again will be into the mid and upper teens, a few spots into the low 20s. So there's not much of a reprieve, but it's going to be another hot one tomorrow as that temperature gets closer into the mid and upper 30s. Kelowna, for example, will be up to around 38 degrees, but it's our long range forecast. We can see that in the temperature trend. Thursday, we're hoping to dip down to around 24 degrees for a brief reprieve in areas away from the water. Abbotsford into the Fraser Valley back into the low 20s as we look ahead towards both our Wednesday and Thursday. A reminder, little precipitation. We're seeing the fire danger rating sitting at high to extreme, so please be very diligent as you're enjoying the outdoors. And what we're tracking overnight tonight, areas across the Okanagan, this will be the area of concern. We could actually see the risk or the potential for some thunderstorms, and then through the day tomorrow, it'll pick up once again for the northeastern corners of the province and the central half. So the lightning could be a big concern that we'll be seeing through the day for tomorrow. Our Monday forecast for the northeastern corners, the piece, that temperature soaring up to 29. A few breaks, isolated showers are possible along the coast with highs up to 16. It's the southern half of the interior, Castlegar up to 38 degrees. Risk of thunderstorms right across the board. Whistler will be up to 27. And then across the island, we could see some cloud cover. That'll be for the morning hours, and then it'll dissipate as we get in towards the afternoon. And along the coast for us, for the lower mainland, with the humidex though, we've got temperatures feeling like 28. Our 5-day forecast, so we are going to see a reprieve from the heat, especially as we get in towards our Thursday, Friday, temperatures down to 20 degrees. Alissa?
All right, Yvonne, thank you. And coming up, more reaction from around the world to Joe Biden dropping out of the U.S. presidential race.